overseas fighting for our rights to be free over here.